All right, we just came up over a short little pass that was just above Little Seneca Lake. And now we're dropping down in through a meadow and then to Island Lake in the Wind River Range of Wyoming. We had some rain last night, so it cleared the air a little bit. I can still see a little bit of residual smoke coming back, but that rain really knocked it down. This section of the trail is absolutely breathtaking. Finally, after a long day, we're finally dropping down in to Island Lake. It's beautiful. The light is just right too. I think we went about 11 miles today by the time we get down there and set up camp. Gonna sleep good tonight. Absolutely beautiful after that rain last night. Everything is so nice and green. Some of the most beautiful mountains ever. I'm hoping we get another rain to knock down that smoke that you're seeing right now. It's kind of like a haze. Yesterday it was worse though, before the rain, so this is just unbelievable. Dropping down into this lake. Day three, right now we're heading into and really at Titcomb Basin. It's an unbelievable high mountain basin surrounded by the peaks that you're looking at in this video. We're at about 10,700 feet in elevation. And again, this is Titcomb Basin in the Wind River Range of Wyoming. You're completely surrounded by large peaks. I'll take a second to show you. And the wildflowers are absolutely incredible. We're coming up to some now that are probably a little hard to see in this video, but I'll try to show you. Incredible. An incredibly magical place to be. ...13,500-foot mountains surround this cirque called Titcomb Basin. So nice to see water everywhere, just cascading down off the glaciers up above. Truly, truly magical.